Arua Regional Referral Hospital will have a new intensive care unit building valued at 7.9 billion within 1 year and 3 months if things go according to plan. This was revealed during the groundbreaking on the World Bank funded structure under the COVID-19 Response Emergency Preparedness Project on Tuesday at the facility. The hospital director, Dr. Alex Andema, hailed the government through the health ministry for injecting funds to start the construction of the ICU building.
I must say that we are blessed. We want to say to the Minister of Health for allowing this project to come. Recently, we had the director, we believe this is the initiative of the Minister of Health. We have the blood bank undergoing construction. Now here we are, we have the ICU handed over. And very soon, I believe, we might also have another project.
Health Ministry Commissioner of Infrastructure George Otim says the ICU building will help the region's population treat ailments normally taken to Kampala.
The department, the facility which we are putting is supposed to be a fully fledged department, that is intensive care department. We have done a standard design that meets international standards. We are not going to just remain local every time we're doing things in a local way. We also want to be there like the others.
David Businge, the project manager at Hassel Engineers Company Limited, says they will complete the construction on time.
It is not hot air. Actually, my dream is to save time, given like the commissioner has talked about, engineer team. There are things happening, so we don't want to be caught unaware as we want to build the ICU.
Robert Ariaka reporting for Urban News, Arua City, West Nile Region.